Today we're going to show you how you can use the thermal imager Testo 872 to detect faults on and in buildings quickly and unambiguously. First of all, in addition to the ambient temperature, you have to set the emissivity in the imager. Thanks to the stored table, this is very easy to do. You can set the scale of the thermal image automatically, manually, or with the Testo ScaleAssist function. The Testo ScaleAssist makes it easier for you to inspect facades and walls, indoor and out. The function automatically filters undesired temperature extremes out of the thermal image. That means you see only the building faults and cold bridges which are actually there. Here's the comparison, on the left without, and on the right with Testo ScaleAssist. Let's see which faults we can identify with the Testo 872 on the facade of this building. A cold bridge along the whole of the intermediate floor. The badly insulated riser of a radiator. And an unmistakable air leak at a window lintel. Inside the building, the imager supports you with the detection of untight windows, doors, or roller blind casings, among other things. In the case of this door, we can clearly see how the cold is creeping into the room at bottom right. A lack of insulation is a typical energy-related fault, as you can clearly see here. The Testo 872 also allows you to see at a glance whether the underfloor heating is still working correctly. In order to detect mold better, the imager integrates the air humidity and temperature values measured with the thermohygrometer Testo 605i into the image. In combination with the thermal imager's special humidity palette, this enables you to identify mold risk really easily based on the traffic light principle. Here, the traffic light is red. That means acute mold danger for this measurement object. Incidentally, Testo 872 also transmits the measurement values live to the Testo Thermography app on your smartphone or tablet. Ideal when you're on site and need a second display to demonstrate something to the customer, for example. In addition to this, the app allows you to control your imager remotely, activate Testo's SuperResolution for more detailed thermal images with 4 times more measurement values, and to create and send reports. Of course, the imager also supports you in inspecting a building's air conditioning plants, switching cabinets, or heating systems. Finally, you can then create a professional report with thermal images, visual images, and recommendations for refurbishment, not only with the Testo Thermography app, but also using the free software Testo IR Soft, and send it to your customers.